Fuck me. It's the next day. That little Medico cylinder has really got me going here, and I said I wouldn't pick it or even stick any picks in it unless it was recorded. That way we can sort of go through the process together, you know? You know, last time I got a little bit of feedback and I was talking, fuck, what was I even talking about? I was talking about how the first pin seemed like it was probably going to be the last to bind, and I know I'd be making progress if the first pin was binding. Well, you know, I can't really sleep until I get this done because this lock is proven to be difficult. It's all part of the progression of struggle, though. You know, I ain't the best picker out there. There's plenty of guys on YouTube that are better pickers than me. But I think what kind of sets it apart and what kind of sets it into a unique area is that I do know some about picking, but I'm not the best out there, and I really want to get better and I want to learn. So from there, I mean, I want to kind of record a journey with it. So I think that doing this sort of thing with this Medico cylinder and, you know, practicing it every time on camera is a really good way to go. I like the 15-minute increments. I think that's a good setup right there. And it also, you know, I've never picked a Medico in my first attempt in 15 minutes ever. So that would actually be a good goal to shoot for. You know, I have other Medico cylinders I've never even touched either. So after this one, then, because I am going to get it open eventually, after this one, I'm going to, you know, shoot for another one and shoot for another one. And hopefully we can see some progression in that respect. Let's see, pushing 740 right now. I'm gonna mix it up a little bit and change direction here. So last time I picked clockwise, which is kind of like the standard here, picking clockwise. Let's try to go counterclockwise. Also changing up my tension wrench a little bit too. Let's bring you guys right in there. As always, starting from the back. I think this time I clamped it up in the vise a little funky too. Wow, that's a lot of feedback already. Got a little bitty turn on the core and everything. And because I'm going counterclockwise, I'm gonna keep on looking at that first pin. I think it's time to start playing with some rotations here. Because why not? So when I play with rotation, I get seated on the pin I feel like I got a firm grip and I'll ease back tension a little bit. Right now I'm just sort of indexing them all counterclockwise. I need my thin pick for this one. All right, let's pick up the things that I might have dropped. Looks like six is chilling. Five is chilling now. Four needs some work. So does three. I think I overset something. Oh, that was a bad drop. That was an even worse drop. And now all of a sudden everything feels overset, even though everything sounded like it dropped, so it's kind of weird. I think I started panic pushing for a second. Let me reset, restart from scratch. I kind of lost my bearings there. I'm liking this counterclockwise though. Let me do something else as well. See if I can actually give this a visualization now. I don't think that this pick is working either. I think I'm getting bound up in wording. I typically tend to avoid like sharper picks where I can, because I feel like I lose accuracy and I lose footing. This isn't the absolute sharpest or tightest keyway that Medico makes, but I mean, it's getting there. I'm used to the M3s where you can fucking fly a plane through them, you know? And if you're wondering, I still do feel like shit. Fucking cold. think this thing's got mean bidding, man. Like it just feels evil, you know? No way this thing is just on the sidebar. I'm missing a pin or something. Arm overset. Let me fuck with the rotation for a little bit. I'm coming up on the last 4 minutes here. And clock keeps trying to make a liar out of me. Yeah, and this last minute, I'm just kind of probing. Almost like trying to remember a checkpoint sort of thing. Remembering the characteristic of the lock and everything, so. I mean, it feels like it's close, but it ain't really worth a whole hell of a lot. That's it. I feel like I had the shear line, or at least pretty damn close, but I still have no clue on the rotation. I ain't even getting close there, so let's see what's going on. Probably, what day is it today? Wednesday? Probably tomorrow, Thursday, or Saturday. Yeah. Most likely on Saturday. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. See you guys.